tell Jerry King. He came from behind the scenes tonight. How many of y'all knew he played the piano? A lot of people didn't know he played him, and especially that good. So, but we have several people out tonight, so aren't they awesome?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Well, you stole my line, Sylvia. y'all can be seated. We're very, very happy that you're here tonight. Yeah, I was going to make the camera do a close-up on Jerry. I don't know if it'll do that or not, but that's all right. And also introduce you to Mike Wright Chapman. Some of you probably know him already, but yeah. Mike is an associate pastor here. He does, he's in charge of like coordinating weddings and funerals and the Interfaith Peace Chapel and youth and families and things like that. So, hey Mike.
Hey.
Yeah.
Thanks, glad to be here.
What do you want to tell him?
Well, I just want to tell you a couple of things. We're starting a new young adult class on Sunday mornings. We're going to meet in room 106 from 10:30 to 11:30.
Okay.
And then they'll, like the youth, will come and celebrate communion with the congregation during the 11 o'clock service. And then if you bought stock, if you've invested in the youth ministry this summer, or if you just want to know more about our mission trip and what we've been doing this summer, you're invited to come here to the Fellowship Hall at 6 p.m. on Saturday, August 23rd for our stockholders' dinner to see some video and some photography and hear some stories and presentations from the youth about our mission trip in Beaumont this summer.
That's great. Yeah, good. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Jerry's here because, it's okay, Jerry, it's all right. Sean is out on vacation. Chris is on vacation. Todd. Todd's gone on vacation. Shelly's on vacation. Jim, I don't know if he's on vacation, but he's somewhere he's on a retreat.
He's on a retreat with a bunch of preachers.
Who else? Gil and Adam. Yeah. So we can have some fun tonight. And Mike's here, and Jeff Hood will be in the service also. Everybody knows Jeff, I think, already. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good. Thank you. Just a quick reminder to pick up a book, a course catalog of all the new classes. We had like 30 people last night in that Social Security Administration class, and we had a very good crowd in Mark's class for interior design. It was really, really good. And Pat's class, we had a really good time on Tuesday night, so I hope you'll come to that, take a look, and see what strikes your fancy for next week. Okay. So let's rise and greet each other in the name of Christ.
Setting and worship with us tonight.
There is a river whose stream made glad the city of our God. There is a river. City of our God, and I will rejoice and be glad. Oh, my sad days are over. I will have made up my mind. I'm gonna be glad.
Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say, I will rejoice.
I will rejoice.
I will rejoice.
Made up my mind, but
be glad.
Oh, be glad. I don't care what the world has to say.
I will rejoice.
I'm gonna rejoice.
I will rejoice.
I will rejoice.
And be glad.
Oh, yeah.
To fear and grace my fear.